Computer science is this weird field where people can come into our intro class with a huge variety of backgrounds. So they may have been programming since they were 12. They may have never programmed before. And so what we find is when you put all these people in the same room, it's an environment that's ripe for sort of showing off. And so what we do is we coach the environment from day one to say, this class has a huge variety of backgrounds. We're not going to allow showing off in this class.
I really appreciated Sara's no showing off policy. Personally, I had never taken computer science before. Even hearing two or three people talking about their previous coding experience would have been very discouraging.
We try to make computer science very open and accessible to people from a wide range of backgrounds. I like to say that all it requires is, you know, knowledge of how to use a web browser.
I think the benefit of having so many people from different backgrounds in the class is that we're all in different learning stages. So whenever we're coding, we're all at different levels and we're all helping each other out at the same time.
Everyone should really own their own growth in this class. So everyone is welcome and everyone can thrive.